Hi guys, we are back with Hexit Minecraft Survival. I have Ruben32 here.
Hello.
Last episode, I found the village that is weirdly messed up. It's so messed up, it's not even funny.
Hey guys!
Oh, hello. I have made this my house. I have one hexical essence. And I need a whole lot more if I want to make some of the arms for this.
Yeah, you see.
So I'm going to make me a bed right now.
I'm eating corn.
This guy just showed up. I don't know where he came from. He just came.
Yo mama.
Oh my gosh. I need dirt actually for something in this game. This one can you make like in the layers and stuff? No, that's it. I'll play that one. I have a jetpack and layers.
Sanic and baller.
I want uses for gravel.
Yeah, and I'm not that guy. I'm KL at Game of World, by the way.
Hold on. This is like in the way of some of this stuff, but hold on. Grout. Sand, clay, gravel.
That's not too hard.
It makes two. But
what is grout?
Uses for grout. Melt them into sear bricks. Smelt. And then, once you get sear bricks, uses for them, you make the smeltery controller, the smeltery drain, and then and the sear bricks, sear tank, sear glass, which you don't really need, and another sear tank, and then you need the casting table. The sea faucet and the casting basin, and the webcam just disappeared. Well, that's okay.
I'll be back.
Okay then. I don't know what happened to the recorder. I hope it is still recording.
No!
He died. I think it is still recording. It's just like disappeared. I'm gonna go to sleep. It's like nighttime already. Come on. It's dark outside. Look at all the things, see? Okay.
Hey, I killed a guy with a gun.
I need my purple wood. That's not right. Here we go. I need to make one of those. One of those. Getting them upgrades. Yeah. This episode, I'm planning on getting some diamonds. I know where they are because I have a waypoint on the map. Here. I forgot which button it is to teleport, so I'm going to try to get my foot. While I'm at it, I can get some of this gravel. Maybe it won't lag a lot this time. So. Wait, I need my dirt to build. I dropped one.
There we go.
Wrong button. Okay. Now we're going. The more gravel and all that stuff is the better.
Are you serious?
If I had an axe, I could pre-capitate that tree. Aluminum gravel ore. That's pretty neat, I guess. Here they are! The diamonds. Oh, I'm sorry guys, I saw this coming. No, I'm just kidding. But I have 4 diamonds. It's lagging now. Yay. I should have made a shovel. This is the boring part. Once we get geared up enough, we're gonna go find some structures and take them out. Because in Hexit, there are a lot of structures in this mod. Maybe we can there's a lot of cool stuff. Yeah. We're getting more iron, because why not? Marble cobblestone. I don't want it. Gold. This gold is good. Then, oh, I put up my basketball. Maybe the redstone is cursed. I should make a backpack. That would help. More iron as well. That's a lot of iron. I don't think we're gonna run out of iron after the mining expedition. I really should have made a shovel. That would have been helpful. That's what I'm gonna do once we get back tonight. Hey, I got flint. I dropped it too. Because I'm used to PNG mode. She used the menu. I could change it to accuse the man of this game. Yeah. I don't want it. Too much work. I'm hoping the recorder is still recording this. Because I can't see it. This is the fun. just kidding. We already got a stack of gravel. That should be good. Let's try and get the other resources. Sand and grout. We got grout that we... I probably should have waypointed my house.
Mm-hmm.
I know where it is, though. Because I didn't go that far away. It's still on my map. I should get culture, because that's something I haven't gotten yet. Victory. Ha! Sheep! Aw, man. Let's white point this. First of all, I could delete that. Home for now. Once we get all our gear in here, take out one of the structures that are being moved. Then I'm making a new other frame. Another. All this stuff in there. Just sort it out. I need a one piece of iron. I'll save my diamonds for something else. I press the caps lock button. Let's make an axe. And now we're ready to go. Ready to go get some more stuff. Like some inventory. First, let's go to sleep. Yeah, there's a ton of bosses in this as well. Yeah, you only have to defeat. You know what? I'm gonna venture to a new place. What's up, bro? How's it going? 11 books for an emerald. Wow. It's lagging a lot. Where is it coming from? Help if it stop lagging. And it's time to put it this soon. I get this sand, I can make some mega finder ready, and then we can make and then we can get into making Tinker's Construct weapons. Those are always really good. Weird. It's not registering.
That was the best thing I've ever done. I was driving, and the road had a door on it, and it popped back. And so the menu had a door, and I landed on top.
It's registering.
Are you kidding me?
It's registering now.
Oh, they found me. I'm stuck in
the
64 pieces of sand. Need to go to the water. Come on, work with me. Work with me, game. Made it to the water. Need one more. Clay is the easiest one to get because it poops out four of them. Hold on, let me go to that controls. Period. Teleportation is disabled in MapRider. Oh, come on! I gotta walk all the way back. God! Ba-da-ding. Jumping from tree to tree like a boss. But I don't know why teleporting is disabled. Teleportation should be enabled, but it's disabled. So now I have to walk all the way back. No, no. Oh, okay. My game is running smoothly now. Now, since I said that, the lag will probably kick in again. But hopefully not. Oh my gosh. They need to at least spawn it into where they make it climbable. I made it back. Eleven iron ingots, 4 gold ingots. Let's get the gravel out. Put it in here. Boom! 2 stacks of grout. I got 2 stacks of grout. That's good. Let's see. Let's see how much it would take to make a big backpack. Tanned leather. Bound leather. That takes a whole bunch of string. I don't have a whole bunch of string. Just love it. I can do that. I now have a backpack. I can carry it around and put stuff in it because it's a backpack. Let's make some armor here. Swing. Boom. Don't have enough for that. I do have enough for your helmet though. Okay guys, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back guys. Hold on, let me move the thing over here. Okay. Sorry about that, my webcam was frozen for some reason, but. Okay. Now we wait. So seared tank. I need glass for that. Seared brick. Mighty smelting. I know how to do this game. I don't need your pamphlets. I freaking pressed the caps lock button. Hold on, guys. I'll be right. I'm gonna have to pause it real quick. Okay, so I'm back. Okay, so we're gonna need a few of them. All right. Casting basin, easy enough. But only if you have all the materials necessary. I'm running out of coal. Not good. I need a few of them. A couple. It's not the controller. I only need one of them. Smeltery drain. I need a few of these. Boom, perfect, and now we need two of them. I don't even know if I'm gonna have enough coal to power this thing. I need two of these things, so and that ought to be the last thing except for the tank, the sear tank. So I'm gonna need one more of them. Let me refresh my memory on how to do this. So yeah, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3 by 3. And on the outside, yeah, I remember. Who is that? There's a creeper outside my door. That's right. You better run. I need one more. Come on! Got it. There we go. And now, I need a piece of sand. And a couple of pieces of wood. Wrong one. Okay then. I only need one piece of wood. diamond brick. Quite expensive. Well, of course it is. I only need one of these for right now, but I could add more if I wanted to. In the future. Future goals. That ain't right. Seared tank, we have the ingredients. We have all of the ingredients we need. We should go to sleep first. Oh yeah! We're gonna make a Tinker's Construct thingamadoo hicker. Should I make it? Should I build it in the basement? I think I'm gonna do that. Digging out the basement. Digging out the basement. Gotta go one more over. You know what would help? You know what would help with this? It would be my Tinker's Construct hammer. That would have helped so much with building this basement. But I'm just gonna have to do it by pick. Go further back. Okay. Here's the middle. We're gonna have to build this thing into the ground. Like so. Okay, we're gonna need more seared bricks. Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to go make some other grout. It wouldn't be fun. Dig in, see you then. Go to the basement. I guess I'm gonna dig further over here then. Cause I did it anyway. And come on, pickaxe, don't break on me now. It just gonna break. Maybe not. Hey, made it. Okay, sheared the tank. Smeltery green. Got two of them. Not right. Not there. There. Oh, put them in the wrong spot. I did it again. What is this? Small 3 control? You go there. Man, this is a cramped space. Go there. I'm gonna need more seared bits. Gosh darn it. I'm gonna need more faucets as well. That's fine. Oops. After all that, after all that, I still need to go and get more. Everything in there. I like how things work out. Cause... Well, guys. I think I'm gonna end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe. I know it's a little bit boring right now, but as soon as I get a lot of stuff, I will be able to defeat a dungeon or whatever, and then I will be able to win and live there as well. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe if I haven't said that already. And check out Ruben32. He's over there. And check out ChaotiGamer12. He's over there. And check out the future channels. And check out for future, and watch your future videos and previous videos as well. So, thanks for watching, guys. And I will see you in the next video. Bye. It didn't work. Okay, I'm gonna have to do something. I'm gonna have to go to here. What? Oh. After all that, it didn't even save me.